Oh, I think Bolt was here. Bobby!
Okay, just make sure. We are at the Bolvin Lake trailhead. Charlotte wants to come out real bad. Hold on.
Look at this little guy. What are you doing?
What?
Are the boogies bothering you?
Okay, the Bolvin Lake Trail.
I guess the first 4 kilometers are like this.
A lot of people recommend bringing a bike.
I didn't grab the other thing of bug spray, and I didn't grab the sunscreen. We got some dark clouds. What time is it now, guys? It is about 1 o'clock, I think. Yeah. This is supposed to be a 6-hour hike. Probably should have started earlier. There's a creek. The puppy is like
instantly.
And yeah, I'm not gonna stop her. I did bring a rain jacket. And a rain poncho. And my windbreaker. But I didn't bring a fleece. I'm not too sure why. Cause it was warm out.
Ooh, flower.
Do I see the deer? Charlie saw it.
No, baby.
We spotted another deer. It's in the bushes now, but.
Bugs.
So far the road still continues such as such. Oh, how are we supposed to get through this, Charlotte? Okay, 1 second here. Okay, so.
Bolvin
Lake Trail. 5.4 kilometers.
Yeah, you can actually see the trail way down yonder there.
Probably just can't. We'll go a little bit farther here.
If nothing else, we're just out for a walk.
Charlotte doesn't know or even really care probably that much if we get to the lake or not, so. We're just out having fun. Had a beautiful day for a walk. And that's just what we did. And like the sign says here, Bolvin Lake is still 5.4 kilometers that way. We're headed that way. Or the other way. If that makes more sense. I think it's just something about the distance that's throwing me off, so. It's still nice out. Oh. Good times.
We better pack up. See, I got even brought the puppy water. Hasn't had a drop. So. But better to have it, not need it, than yada, yada, yada. So. All right, let's pack up and head back down the trail here. Ah. Sure is just quiet out here. Just thinking to myself, you know, real sad, like, that didn't make it to the lake. But honestly, 8 kilometers, because that'll be 4 this way and 4 back, even if it is just on the road. It's nothing to sneeze at. Yeah, stop being so hard on myself. Charlie just wants to go get the little buggers, the little squirrels. She don't care about no lake. This is just a really good spot to walk your dog. Right here in my arms, and I'm so glad you're home. It's been too long, I know you know. When you were gone, I kept the fire burning strong. I sent up all the signals, hoping you would see. Hoping you would come back home to me. Let's go this way. Then we'll go down to the creek. Charlotte's good. She got herself a drink. Oh, she got a potty. Always show her your water. Keep in mind that there is no destination in mind. It's purely enjoy the ride.
Oh, it's the cool.
Well, I'd say that's enough for today. I'll be sleeping. Still trying to gauge what we can and can't do yet, so. I mean, we could do whatever we want, just only up until what we can do, so. It was a good day for a good walk. Glad you guys tagged along. Consider subscribing. We always do some geocaching, thinking, it was fun. It's always fun. It's a little adventure. So, anyways, guys. We'll see ya on the next one. Okay, bye.